Talk to Doc. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Okay. Guess I gotta go around the other side. We need to get Slayton off our backs. It's actually a little frustrating. I thought I was about done with this mission. How do you get him in? Maybe in about 10 or 15 minutes, LOL. How do I persuade her? I wouldn't be here if Slayton hadn't impounded my ship. Option three. What's going, Issa? Issa has control of the building? Follow our instructions. Understood. Right. Okay, so where do I go? Okay, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, what the fuck, over? Oh. Shit. Well, that sucks. Okay, so we need to go in here. How do I get this open? Oh. Do I open? Do I set the alarm off? Go back to the room you first started in and look at the wall next to the door. The wall next to the door. This wall? Ah, okay. Ventilation system. Okay. Down here. You need to follow her instructions. I don't hear anything. All the sound went away again. Okay, so I guess I gotta go down here. Okay, that's accessibility. Dialogue on, first person. Okay, so it looks like it's on. No. Dialogue subtitles is on. General subtitles is on. Okay. Ew. Close the hatch. Open the hatch. Oh. All right. Walter Stroud. Okay, so we are in this part. Ooh, move. Oh, there's a grenade. Come on. Okay. There's a series of catwalks. You should reload from last checkpoint and save and go eat. Okay. Okay. So, you mean so that I can try and get through this without having to kill everybody? Come on. To save and go eat. Slayton Aerospace. Tree Tower. Okay. All right. Going to save, going to go eat, and then I'll come back and we'll try and figure this out without any bloodshed. You really do need a game volume for this mission. Yes. Yes, I really do. So I'm going to go ahead and let it load, then I'm going to log out, I'm going to go eat, take care of the things I need to take care of, and then I'll come back. Okay. All that money can buy. Mission updated. All right. So I'm going to log out now, and I will see you guys in a bit.